Two men are now priests with the Diocese of Covington. Bishop Roger Foys presided over the ceremony for deacons Benton, Clift, and Joseph Shelton yesterday at the Cathedral Basilica. The diocese has 13 seminarians preparing for ordination. And across the river in Cincinnati, four men were also ordained yesterday at a ceremony at St. Peter in Chains Cathedral. Congratulations.